The best thing about Shahid is when he's on set, he will make sure that he's absolutely into the character because people get distracted. And when it comes to a combination like Rakesh sir and Farhan Akhtar together, it's like what the scene is written on the paper and what we perform. And when we come home, we think, oh my God, what happened?
Talking about your forthcoming films, you're having Jersey with Shahid Kapoor, and Shahid is fresh from Kabir Singh. Interesting premise, a cricketer who just tries to make a comeback in his mid-30s, which is I think pretty interesting. And I believe you're playing a mother to a kid as well.
Yes.
So there is this report doing the rounds. I just would like to clarification. Apparently, you were offered Choked, and you did not want to do it because you. There's a 8-year-old, you have to play a mother to an 8-year-old in that.
That cannot be the sole reason. I think the reason was Love Sonia had just come, okay? And it was again, Love Sonia was like from a girl, like a rural girl, and so is this, like the premises, the feel of the story was pretty much similar. But again, having said that, I'm a big fan of Anurag sir, and I would really want to work with him. I think that timing didn't work for us because after Love Sonia is anything that I wanted to come, it needed to be different from that space, you know, different from that feel. So if you compare Love Sonia, then Super 30, Batla House, and Ghost Stories, you will see me in different avatars and even different. Playing a mother was never an issue. Even at this point of time, I'm playing a mother in Jersey. So
Yes, you
I
are.
played a mother when I was 18 years old.
For an
So
ad, I
my
believe, yeah.
mom, for an ad, my mother told me I had my first daughter when she was 19 years old. So it's fine. Mothers get, you know, women get children at early age. So there's no harm.
There's absolutely no harm. There's absolutely it's ultimately I think it's the story that matters. Okay, and how is Shahid Kapoor as an actor? Extremely passionate actor.
He is so talented, Faridun. He is so good. When he comes on set, he's the character. Like, he's not shy. He's the particular character that he's playing. I was, and you know what the best thing about this lockdown has happened is the fact that I have watched all the all Shahid's film or John's film, or I even saw Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota to understand my
Abhimanyu the science
co-actor,
film.
Abhimanyu's film, to understand them, to understand their craft. And everybody has this unique way of working, Faridun. Shahid ka na, the best thing about Shahid is when he's on set, he will make sure that he's absolutely into the character because people get distracted. You know, the moment from you're on set until the time the director calls action, there's a huge gap. So in that gap, now somewhere down the line, we lose the character. But hats off to him. It is a very difficult character that he's playing, and to his choices. I saw Heather and I fell in love with that character again. So now, when I watch Shahid's films, I do not watch as a performer or as an actor or as an audience. I study those films and I keep bombarding him with questions, and I'm sure he must be pretty annoyed with me because
You've
my
seen
question is,
Kamine?
how
You've
do
seen
you?
Kamine?
I've seen Kamini,
Of course, yeah.
but for the one film which is very dear to me is Heather,
Of course.
because I have seen a different shade of Shahid Kapoor in that. So I always ask him, "Hey Shahid, can you please tell me how was it working with Vishal sir? How was it preparing for this character? How was it preparing for Kamini's character? You know, so he's like, I don't know, I hold that there. So he's very talented. I must say, he's like so focused.
Of
And I
course. All
can't wait
right.
to go back to shoot.
And I hope that it happens soon. I'm sure that it must be very frustrating. 3 months have just
No, not just
gone like that.
frustrating, but I feel I've forgotten how to act. You know how
No,
you
no,
forget how to drive when you don't drive for a longer
no. No, it
period
doesn't.
of time?
Aisa kuch nahi, aisa kuch nahi. Okay, and so Tufan, you're having Tufan with Farhan Akhtar. And the posters, they look outstanding. How was the experience of working in Tufan?
Oh, it's so good. I miss shooting for Tufan. In fact, the story was difficult to shoot. The film was difficult to shoot, But the behind the scenes was amazing. Like, we used to have gala time. And Farhan and I, we always used to discuss about old films. And we used to be like, "Are you seen this film? Dekhi hai kya? Wo film dekhi?" And used to enact. So that energy level is like 100 on 100. And when it comes to a combination like Rakesh sir and Farhan Akhtar together, it's like what the scene is written on the paper and what we perform. And when we come home, we think, "Oh my God, what happened?" It was something else. So it's, you know, that magic of the movies is something, and every film is different. So Tufan is very close to my heart, and especially the entire team of Tufan, I'm so close to them. They're like my family. I'm in touch with each and everybody, and I've made great friends for life. Fortunate to be to have been captured by Jay Oza, who's the cinematographer, and he's fantastic. Like, such young, talented boy, and shooting like so quick. It was amazing. Faridun, if there is Tufan 2, I am going to be in it. Tufan 3, I'm going to be in it. Tufan 10, I'm going to be in it. I promise you that.
Okay, so how much is both of the films, Jersey and Tufan, what is the completion factor? How complete are they?
So Tufan is ready. We are almost ready. Fortunately, right before the lockdown, 3 days before the lockdown, we finished the film. And Jersey is around 50 to 40% remaining, and most of it is outdoor. And since it's monsoon, we don't know what the situation is. But let's see how it goes. We might start shooting in like next month or so. So just keeping my fingers crossed.
Okay, yeah. And what about Aankh Mein Choli?
Aankh Mein Choli is ready.
All right. So can it release on an OTT platform, or how is it?
I don't know. They're still working on the edits. And from what I've heard is we are still going to wait and let's see how it, whatever the situation is, we will take it accordingly.
Great. So Mrunal, as always, wonderful talking to you.
And, yes, Faridun.
Thank you very much for your time, and keep rocking. And thank you for your honest answers.
Thank you. You know I'm always honest, and you know that I absolutely admire you. Thank you very much. Your page is absolutely fantastic. I kind of follow you guys, and you guys are doing, your entire team is doing great work. So be safe and all the very best. I'm really looking forward to meet you in person. My God.
Sure. We'll do that. Thank you, and all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.